When we talk about exciting players, we think of Reggie Bush, Tavon Austin, and Percy Harvin. But the name that doesn't really get brought up enough is Peter Warrick, aka P-Dub. He was incredible when he had the ball in his hands. Every time he got it, you would kind of hold your breath to see what he would do. And his dead leg to this day is the best I've ever seen. He helped lead the Seminoles to a national championship in which he won MVP, hauling in 2 touchdowns and returning a punt.